To reduce the risk to non-target animals of using rodenticide bait, then there are several steps to follow. First of all, always read the label so that you make sure that you place the bait correctly. Then ideally, be using tamper-resistant bait stations, or failing that, covered and protected. Then where you place your bait, try and place the bait out of the reach of non-target animals. Inspect your bait frequently. Don't just put it down and walk away. Inspect it frequently. And try and, if there is a risk or you think a non-target's been there, then remove, because that can change from when you've placed it, then remove the bait. Look for dead rodents, and if you see any, collect them and dispose of them according to the label. At the end of the treatment, remove any bait that's down there, and again, dispose of that according to the label. And these are all steps then that will greatly reduce the risk to non-targets.